Our Formula One season continues here, in the Republic of Singapore. The Marina Bay Street Circuit is lit up and ready for action, looking like some sort of scene from a science fiction movie. But the competition is real, and nothing else can deliver quite like Formula One.
Red Bull have outscored their rivals to be at the top of the constructors' table right now. And as round 18 gets underway, there isn't much time left for teams to make progress.
It's shaping up to be a great weekend, so don't go anywhere.
Green, green, green.
Feedback on the car on balance?
Everything's pretty stable. Nice one, guys.
Okay, copy that.
What's your limitation?
I think it's okay.
Understood.
Thank you.
What's your limitation, Yuki?
Now let me keep this one.
Understood, Yuki. Thank you.
Okay, we take the flag.
How's the car, Yuki?
I should be happy with the balance.
Understood.
Okay, understood.
Hello and welcome to the much-anticipated qualifying session.
Executing the perfect qualifying lap around Singapore comes down to absolute precision. The circuit needs high downforce and a good suspension to maximize grip on the bumpy street surface.
We're looking at McLaren here. Karun, how do you think their driver will be feeling today?
We saw them set an impressive lap time in practice, so it's a great start as they move into qualifying. But as we all know, a good performance in practice doesn't guarantee success over the rest of the weekend.
You're going to want to join us for this, folks, so fasten your seatbelts. Well then, it's not long until we get started here, and we should be in for a tightly contested race.
The walls around Singapore force the cars close together, and even the best can waver in the tight spaces. Back in 2011, we saw Lewis Hamilton clip Felipe Massa as the two battled it out. There were certainly some words exchanged after that one, as I'm sure you recall.
Singapore streets are a constant challenge for drivers, where one lapse in concentration can easily see them hit the wall. Downforce is the name of the game here, and teams will need to add as much as possible to gain an advantage. Here we are, folks. We're back for another day of scintillating F1 action. It's race day. Anticipation is really building here. The fans in attendance are absolutely buzzing with excitement. The RB driver has got a lot of people talking.
They continue to build their F1 legacy as they reach their 250th race start. A tremendous milestone.
Here we go. It's time to go racing. And this is it, the Singapore Grand Prix. south, and away we go.
Drop the pace now, please.
Okay, understood.
Now we've an incident here. Kevin Magnussen, it looks like.
DRS enabled. So that's currently P2. Yuki behind.
Honestly, I don't think we can do much more.
That's okay.
kind of dangerous driving. It's not right. It's not right.
Copy, Yuki. We have seen it.
Yellow flag. Lift off to avoid instability. You're doing well on tires. Okay, maximum focus on cooling down those rear tires.
Understood.
Concern on tire wear.
Understood. Thank you.
Okay, head down. We keep focusing. Feedback on tires. Our tires.
Okay, it's okay. A little bit of a dip, but it's still okay.
We just keep the head down and we do as best as we can, okay? DRS for signs now.
At the moment you're P2.
Behind you is UK.
Update on tires, please.
Yep, it's good. Understood. honestly, I don't think we can do much more.
Okay, keep it clean. Focus on the pace.
No chance, doesn't make sense.
Everything can happen in this race, so we just keep our head down, keep focus.
update on tire status when you can.
Tire is okay, especially traction. Get a bit understair, but traction is okay. Yeah, copy. Everything's stable.
Okay, Norris has got TRS now.
Doing the best. Let's get in. Box.
Copy.
Let's go for a push.
Norris behind you.
Okay.
need to drop the pace.
Yep.
Okay, that's currently P1. Yuki behind. Keep focus. Head down now.
The entry.
Box, box.
Okay, box confirmed.
Currently P7.
Stroll in front of you. Leclerc behind.
Warm up the tires.
On your pillow.
And no full throttle before pit exit. Currently P6. Stroll in front. Stroll 2 in front. Behind you is Yuki.
Rubbish.
Don't worry, keep focus. Tires are good, actually.
Yeah, okay.
Just keep looking after your tires.
Okay.
Yellow there.
Copy.
And if we watch Magnussen... And there's contact with the barrier. And that won't do their confidence any good.
Understood. Understood.
Tires are all good.
And as far as we can tell, they've got a fault with the car.
Honestly, I don't think we can do much more.
Keep the head down.
Yeah, copy.
Right.
You focus on your race.
You're doing a decent job on tires. I know it's difficult, but keep focused, Yuki.
Keep looking after your tires. Keep looking after your tires. You did a very good job.
Understood.
Don't worry.
Piastri, right behind you.
Keep your head down.
Yep, understood.
That switch lighting is so slow.
You do your best.
Thank you.
Okay, understood.
Behind you is Piastri. That's okay.
Feedback on tires.
Tire is quite consistent.
Head back down, we stay in the rhythm.
Piastri behind.
It's okay.
What is this tire?
Front tire is just picking up a bit of vibration. All okay, but still.
Just do your best, I know it's difficult.
Understood.
Behind is Piastri. So we just have to get head down.
Yep, understood.
And you keep Piastri behind you. Piastri one behind.
Keep focus, everything can happen. Keep focus.
Don't give up. Keep focus.
So we have Leclerc a little while behind. Keep the head down.
We just keep our head down.
Yeah, I got four south.
Yeah, so that's Yuki.
Yeah, copy.
Leclerc behind.
Keep your head down, Yuki.
Currently P2. You keep behind.
Everything can happen in this race.
We have a Ferrari behind us. No problem.
I don't think we can do much more.
Keep your head down. Okay, head down, we keep focusing. Leclerc behind.
Keep focus, everything can happen. Keep focus.
Keep the con tires, you keep.
Yeah, I think we're degrading quite a lot. I'm trying my best.
It's okay, it's okay.
Keep focus, we get him. We get him. Let's try to take opportunity. Okay, keep it clean, focus on the pace. So we keep focusing on the pace. You're doing a good job on tires. Box.
Copy.
Overtake button available.
Try to cool down the tires again when you can. Cool down the tires where you can. That's okay.
Did I agree?
Overtake available.
Yep.
Box, 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 box.
Yep. All boxes up.
Okay, head down, no problem.
Warm tires and brakes. Currently P7.
Piastri is still in front of you.
Verstappen behind.
4.2 behind.
16 laps to go.
Sergeant in front is going to be blue flag for you.
Keep the head down.
Back on pit lane. Okay. Alrighty.
Sorry. Track will be clear. Possible P7. Max coming now. Enough to go after this one. Will you work on tires?
Piastri front.
Piastri 1.3.
Just do your best, Yuki.
Two cars out. Follow the line of the car in front as much as you can to avoid debris.
Yeah, straight front.
I know it's difficult, but keep focus.
Need to drop the pace.
Understood.
Piastri is behind. Gap 1.1 behind.
Good luck, Yuki, keep going.
Your last lap was purple.
Blue flag, don't worry.
Yuki, same management as before, was good. Same management.
Yeah, copy.
Thank you.
fastest lap. Your feedback on tires?
Yeah, tires okay.
Blue flag, don't worry. blue flag, don't worry, keep focus, keep pushing. Keep focus, everything can happen. Keep focus.
Six laps to go.
Let's go!
Good job, Yuki. And Norris behind us, DRS for us now. Let us know on tires.
Sorry, the truck should be good as well.
Tires are too hot now.
Okay, understood.
Laps after this.
Very good job.
I have a problem. Engine problem.
Three laps to go.
No liftoff.
You can reduce liftoff. Push now.
Perez 5.4 in front. Push flat out, Yuki, flat out.
Two laps.
So Yuki, you're doing a decent job on tires.
This is last lap.
Press on the lift tank as much as you can.
You've got everything. Press on hold available. We don't have enough battery.
And Sainz crosses the line first. He's taken the win.
Checkered flag.
P3.
Very, very good job, guys.
Also, thanks to the factory people.
Your race was mega. Stop at FIA bridge.
Okay, we take the flag.
Ay, 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 ay. P4.
That was a good day. Well done, everyone.
Thanks a lot for the efforts.
And good management. Good starts. I think you should be pleased. Fail 84. Fail 84.
Tsunoda really put in a brilliant drive today.
That's a well-earned result. From the factory and on the pit wall, that's a podium for the whole team.
Oh, that's a wonderful scene. The team getting their first chance to congratulate their driver on a job well done. And up steps Yuki Tsunoda, the Japanese driver making himself very much at home on the podium.
And their podium count for this season alone now stretches to 4.
And you've got to think that Singapore will be buzzing now for many hours to come. And there in the RB garage, Karun, what will they be making of that race, do you think?
They'd certainly be pleased to have made the podium. A job well done for sure.
And a big thanks to you all for joining us this weekend here in Singapore.
Coming up next, we'll be crossing the pond all the way to Texas for the twists and turns of the United States Grand Prix.